Still pumping Zans, 2019. Pulled a link, got me stuck in a dream. Started hit list back in 2014. I got a ice on me, drippin' saline. Fathers came in off a hunt. Me and my niggas still drippin'.
But today we're starting the video by...
This is our new crib, yo!
Crib. Guys, we finally made it off YouTube with all this like 4 years of YouTube and TikTok. Finally paid off. This is my new house. Let's get in. Make sure you guys cop the merch as well. Link in the... No, I don't have a merch. Soon, man. Soon it's going to be like Alan the dude here and the dick. The strippers. Oh, you got me strippers. Oh, shit. Are they males as well? Tell me they males.
Obviously.
Yes, cool! She's off, cool. Fuck. You got one of these as well? I got one as well. I was meant to go on a date today with Scooters. I think I need to reply to her. No, on a date, on a scooter date with some girl.
I'm gonna. Same girl?
Maybe. No, it's another one. It's a friend.
Jiggy jiggy.
Jiggy jiggy. Very nice. Holy shit, this is a weird dildo, man. How the fuck do you get it?
It's like, you kind of gotta aim.
You gotta aim? Oh. So you're gonna get like. Watch this. I'm so sick at table tennis. Watch this. Fuck. I'm sick. You got bunda. Yeah.
Don't go into your room yet.
Why?
Do not go into your room yet.
Why? What's... Wait, whoa.
I need to get some crowds. Stay there.
Stay here. You're the main star now. I'm behind the camera.
Shit.
What are you saying? What you got here? What you got here?
Greg's.
You got Greg's, yeah?
Hello.
Oh, what's it saying?
Diego.
Hi.
What do you remember?
I remember. We're filming for Pornhub.
Yeah.
Say hi.
OnlyFans.
OnlyFans.
Stop. Yeah, you're gonna get millions of views now,
yeah? Yeah, a million views. Hi guys, welcome to Greg's. I'm here to give you a sausage. Another sausage. Chill. What are we doing?
Careful.
What do you mean careful? I've watched Cobra Kai. You don't wanna mess with me. Ah!
Yo.
Leg kick. We're gonna do the ketchup thing on the girls. You guys having mac and cheese? Can I have some?
So
you want ketchup?
Oh my god.
Fuck.
You're
you didn't see
so
anything.
Annoying.
You didn't see anything. Ketchup?
Ooh,
oh, fuck.
Ketchup? Ooh.
Ooh, wow. Guys, I'm gonna show you my Cobra Kai moves that I've been talking about. If you guys watch my videos on Insta or TikTok, you know I mention a lot of Cobra Kai. And I never show it off actually, because I'm scared for the public. But now, today, this is the time, yeah?
Try to be best, because you're only a man. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang.
Oh, fuck, see.
History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around.
This is fuck shit, I'm tired of this. Well, I'm just showing the viewers my Cobra Kai moves.
Alan.
I'm Alan and I work at Sainsbury's and I'm gonna do my shift. Fuck, do I actually look legit? Cool, let's go. Huh? A music video. Yeah, it looks like a music video. Finally out the hood, fucking bitches smoking grass, eating ass, all the...
Hey, put some music on.
Oh yeah.
I got bitches all on my dick and every day. Sucking on my balls,
licking on my balls. Bitches, ain't no hitting up with a booty. How the fuck? Do you know I don't even know how to drive? I don't even know why there's three pedals. I'm not even kidding.
Really?
We should do a vlog when you teach me how to drive in an empty car.
Yeah, I actually don't know how to drive.
Bro, that would be fun for a vlog.
I'll teach you.
I
genuinely do not know what this is.
This is
a random fucking Twitch playlist
from
no copyright songs.
Have you got your Rolly with him? Yeah, I'm here with him now. Yeah, I saw what you did.
I'm not amused, mate. I'm
no,
really
I've seen what you did. So you got a list here.
What's
so
your problem?
What, you gonna steal? Yeah, I'm talking to him, boss. Yeah.
Fuck off.
I'm just gonna have to like see. Can you just do this for just one
no.
moment? It's my first.
Fuck off.
It's my first day here.
I am not amused. It is not funny.
I know it's not
just
funny.
Fuck
I'm just
off.
I'm trying to see if you got any. Should I call my supervisor?
Call the cops if you want. Fuck off.
I'm gonna call my supervisor.
Who the fuck you are, but you can fuck right off.
You just got caught stealing. I'm gonna call
stealing
my supervisor.
What? I'm in a fucking supermarket.
Yeah, stealing pasta, man. I know you need them. Let me call my supervisor. Yeah, this is him, sir.
Get the fuck out of my way.
This is him, sir.
This This idiot is trying to stop me shopping.
It's him.
What the fuck
sir,
is
sir,
wrong
stop
with
him. Sir,
fuck
sir.
Off. Call the cops. How are you? Fuck off.
My jacket was on. I was.
Yeah, why did you not do anything when you were there? You should have been like, stop now. Excuse me. You're the guy that asked for ketchup. You asked for these.
Hmm?
You asked for these.
Me?
Yeah, yeah.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, it's my first day. I'm just playing some jokes.
Okay.
Yeah. Cool. I just got this job today, you know. I'm just messing about with the customers because I don't really like it. I used to do drug dealing. So if you want to, I can take your number. I do drugs, cocaine, everything if you want.
Yeah.
Ah! Do you need any help?
No, I'm alright, thanks.
Are you sure? Where did these go?
Trying to catch you slipping today, huh?
It's my first day, I don't know what I'm doing. They told me to come here. Are you Alex? Alex.
Alex?
Yeah, you're Alex.
That's not my name, but I can be Alex.
You can be, you're going to be Alex for today, yeah? It's my first day, so what are we doing?
Stacking
stuff. Mm-hmm. I used to stack bitches all the time, but
yeah.
You know what? We got to stacking Sainsbury's stuff now, yeah. But it's fine. You know what I mean?
I'll show you what we're doing.
We gotta do what we gotta do to get a bread, you know what I mean?
That's what I'm talking about.
What are we doing here?
We got some Fosters.
Fosters? For what?
To go.
Where do I take these? We taking it down here?
What?
Or
fries to go.
Fries to go, yeah. So what you do? College or what?
Me, I'm in uni.
You're uni?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm actually.
Is it?
Yeah,
what you study?
Business.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Do you smoke?
Smoke, of course.
Yeah. Listen, I do drug dealing on the side, so if you want to take my number, I got everything. I got HD, potatoes, weed, everything you want.
Yeah.
If you go, like, if I can take your number, yeah?
Trying to catch me slipping at work.
I'm not going
to
catch you slipping. I'm not an undercover boss, don't think that. Or maybe I am, you never know.
Could be.
Could be, you never know. All right, so what are we doing now? We gotta exchange numbers, like.
You can take this. You can take this.
Oh, can I get it? So what do I do with these?
Come, bring them around.
I go. Cool. Your music is too loud.
And listening to the radio.
Yeah, the radio's too loud. Just lower it down a little bit. That's. I got called for the boss.
Sorry.
It's my first day here. They just told me like to lower the music down because Corona and
was
stuff.
Was it coming out of here?
Yeah. No, it was coming out of here. It was a little bit too loud.
From my headphones.
From my headphones. Let me just get my supervisor.
Sure.
Alright. Yeah, this is the guy. The headphones.
The headphones?
Yeah.
Oh, we have a strict no headphone policy in the store. Five, that's right. Yeah.
And that's, yeah, okay. So you don't want to mess with us. I've watched Cobra Kai, so tell him, sir. Look. ketchup as well.
Oh my God.
We got you there.
Well, we got you there.
It's Raphael.
Yeah, sorry about that. It's my first day.
No worries. Yeah.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Just testing your thing, COVID. Yeah. You passed the test, yeah?
Thank you, guys.
Alright. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Do you smoke?
Yeah, why?
I don't usually do this, but I saw you from down there, and I do drug dealing, and I work as well here. So if you need like hash browns and like actual hash browns, I can do both. I do weed, cocaine, dark heroin, dark heroin.
I've got all that, man.
Huh?
I've got all that, man.
You got all of that, but I got better though. I work at Sainsbury's as well. You don't want to take my number or something?
No, man, it's good,
are you sure? Alright, please don't tell my manager though.
I'm gonna tell your manager.
Alright, love, bro. Mastered, I got all of that. He was like, I got cocaine. Like, I got all of that, bro. Where did you get the kid from? I want to buy one as well.
Yeah? How much you pay?
How much I pay? £50 right now. I work here as well. What? A phone?
Yes.
Mastered, yeah, how much? £50 right now. Cash. You guys?
Mastered.
Oh my God, stop doing that. You need to stop doing that, man. Just because it's my first day. Oh my God. Fuck, I'm gonna get. Where the fuck are you? Sometimes you suck. Shut up.
This is mine.
What's
up?
Huh?
This is mine.
Sainsbury's. Sainsbury's?
Yeah.
I'm calling up. No, put this up on the phone. Put this up on the phone.
What?
Hey, what's up? You?
What?
You?
What? Me?
For you.
It's mine, yeah.
Mine. Stop, sir. Supervisor. Hey,
what's up, man?
He doesn't speak English very well.
Yeah, I understand, but what's happening? Why are you checking my shirt?
Pesa.
You are all right because I call police now. What's up, Peter?
There's nobody to call police. He just doesn't speak English.
Yeah.
And it's his first day. So, huh? You know, in this country.
Why check my stuff? Why
he's just checking that you're stranded in this country. There's a lot of people that steal. You know what I mean? So he's just checking that you're not stealing. Is there anything you want me to translate for him?
He
was just checking your temperature.
Tap.
Nice, let me, yeah? Tap. Because I leave this stuff, I'm going now.
No.
I'm actually looking for
Cabanasi. Cabanasi, when I shop at them, ship it about, but take it. I was 69.
Okay, so if you go to the right here, it'll be on aisle 69.
Aisle 69. Yeah, Kasa.
What department you work on?
In department 69, just down there, 420.
What department do you work on?
69.
No.
What do you mean, no? You work on? No, 69.
You don't work here, mate.
I do.
Oh, well, who's your manager then?
Cian. You're Cian.
No, take the top off. You don't work here.
I do. What do you mean? I used to work here.
No, you don't. I've been here 2.5 years, mate.
You don't remember me? I'm Ben. Ben. Bend over.
Now you take the piss.
I don't take the.
Take the top off.
What are you talking? I've washed
over. Take the top off.
I'll call my.
Where's he filming?
Who is he?
Oi!
Oi! Why are you filming?
Why are you filming?
Why are you filming? It's not funny.
Right, can you take the top off?
Should we call a manager? I don't know why he's
Should
filming.
Should we call the police?
I did you guys a favour.
I'm filming. Why are you filming?
He's not filming.
Why are you filming? There's nothing
filming. Yeah, there's nothing interesting here.
Nothing interesting.
Hiya.
What's the issue?
What are you doing?
Right, they both don't work here. He's filming and he's got a uniform on. Doesn't work here. Don't know where he's got.
I just got banned from all the Sainsburys.
In the UK.
In the UK, that's...
Got searched by the police.
Dude, there was a fucking undercover fed there, man. And he stopped me and he was like, oh. Then my cameraman stopped filming and shit went like so bad. They took my uniform as well, fuck. They took my uniform. We'll be back.
Still pop my Zans, 2019. Pulled a link, got me stuck in a dream. Started hit list back in 2014. I got a ice on me, drippin' saline. Fathers came in off a